SpaceX CEO Elon Musk made flamethrowers the hot-selling item on the internet this week, and that prompted a reminder from the state fire marshal. He wants everyone to know possessing and using flamethrowers in Maryland is illegal. It carries a penalty of up to 25 years in jail or a $250,000 fine. Musk's company sold out of their supply of 20,000 flamethrowers in just 5 days.